This is my fortune teller, and this is the smallest one I've ever created. Take a look.